morning, Ireland, at 8:45, and we're going back to our main story this morning. President Obama has announced.
But why not? You know, it's not the Bible. It hasn't been handed down by Moses. We are all entitled.
Why wasn't he slogging across the ice with a donkey?
I can see the tears in your eyes now, and I won't be far behind you, to be honest. It really is a remarkable story.